Commander, what can I do for you?
Anything I should know regarding the Normandy?
The crew's working well, and the ship appears to be performing to specifications.
Have you got any ideas for potential upgrades we could make?
A few ideas, yeah. Here, take a look. Whenever you have the time and resources, let me know.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Shepard. Need me for something?
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the Normandy's weapon systems?
A few, yeah. Here, take a look. Let me know when you've got the materials for me to upgrade our guns.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
People are talking out there, and I hear it all. The Red Rose. That used to be my calling card when I first started out. In place of whatever I took, I left a single Red Rose. It wasn't until I met Keiji that I realized how silly it was. He had a way of making you realize when you were just being sentimental.
No messages for you, Commander.
Launched. In research projects, palladium is used to upgrade heavy pistols, armor, and cybernetics. Probe launched. In research projects, iridium is used to upgrade heavy weapons, submachine guns, and assault rifles. Launching probe. Probe launched. Rogue launched. In research projects, Platinum is used to upgrade sniper rifles, shotguns, and medical equipment. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Thank you. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched.
The dossier doesn't say if Okir is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Canned orders over loudspeaker? Who does that?
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Observation post. And ready for a
shield fail.
On target.
Bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
He's not hurt that bad.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't Berserkers. Not at range. You're Mercs. Or Alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
I've got a nice application of Metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
Patrol? The last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? Jador will be pissed. She wanted a show.
You asked for a report. You got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
There. You see? I'm helping.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Was scaring him like that necessary?
Maybe not. Felt good, though. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation, legal and otherwise.
Different. New. You don't smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you. Something makes me speak.
7 night cycles. Days.
He must know something about all this if he survived this long.
Survive. Yes, I must survive. But not here. Not against these fleshy shapes. I must survive the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before leaving Glass Mother. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with O'Kear.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Glad he's on our side for now.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
Can you show us the way? Help us fight to the lab?
No.
A Krogan refusing to fight?
I will fight if they come, but I feel it deep that I must wait. I kill, but only here. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called, released.
Not a lot of room to maneuver. Stay sharp. Not a lot of room to maneuver. Stay sharp.
You're loose! Run for your damn life!
Fisher punch, there we go!